Nor a child of Abraham begging for bread, but the people of the Lord carrying in their heart a cry out for change and for justice. Is it fair, my God, to see your people this way, suffering and living with injustice every day? The thing that hurts the most so deep inside of me is to believe in a great God and His wonders never cease. And I ask myself sometimes, has my God aged with time, or has He forgotten of the wonders of the past? Has He abandoned us and left us all alone to perish in the desert without hope? Stretch out your gavel, O just and righteous God, and crush all injustice that oppresses your child. I know that you are righteous and never will change. Your justice is eternal, your justice never fails. Stretch out your just and righteous God, and crush all injustice that oppresses your child. I know that you are righteous and never will change. Your justice is eternal. Your justice never fails. Is it fair, my God, to see your people this way, suffering and living with injustice every day? The thing that hurts the most, so deep inside of me, is to believe in a great God and His wonders never seen. And I ask myself sometimes, has my God aged with time, or has He forgotten of the wonders of the past? Has He abandoned us and left us all alone to perish in the desert without hope? Stretch out your gavel, O just and righteous God, and crush all injustice that oppresses your child. I know that you are righteous and never will change. Your justice is eternal. Your justice never fails. Stretch out your gavel, O just and righteous God, and crush all injustice that oppresses your child. I know that you are righteous and never will change. Your justice is eternal. Your justice never fails.